Medical management options of atrial fibrillation include rate control, anticoagulation, and rhythm control. The goal of rate control is to reduce tachycardia, thereby reducing the risk of thrombus formation. First-line agents include beta blockers and non-DHP calcium channel blockers. Digoxin is also suitable for some patients. Anticoagulation reduces the risk of a thrombus formation, and it can even be done with warfarin, or more used these days, a direct oral anticoagulant. A CHA2DS2-VASc score and a Hasbled score should be done beforehand to determine the risk of a stroke with AF and determine the risk of bleeding on anticoagulation, respectively. Rhythm control has a goal to restore sinus rhythm. It's more of a specialist decision that can be made for the patient. Indications include AF with a clear cause or AF that's causing heart failure, among others. It can be done electrically with a DC cardioversion. Can also be done pharmacologically, either acute or for long-term pharmacological treatment.